Your Excellencies, ladies and gentlemen, speaking on behalf of all of the American people, I wish to express my deep appreciation for the very warm welcome that you have extended to us on this occasion. It is the first visit of a President of the United States to Romania, the first state visit by an American president to a socialist country or to this region of the continent of Europe.
Să trăiască prietenia romano-americană.